is going to be a battle. This is what it's all about. Tag titles are on the line. That's right. History in the making, Michael Cole. Look at that mound of dirt back there. It's over 6 feet deep, just like your typical grave. A cemetery right here in the arena. Somebody's going to be buried in that grave. Buried alive, Michael Cole. And that dirt right there is going to be shoveled in on top of him. And here come the challengers. The Undertaker and Big Show. We told you earlier on, Edge and Christian are the number one contenders for the tag team titles.
Yeah. The Buried Alive match is for the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship. Introducing first the challengers making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 828 pounds, the Big Show and the Undertaker.
I'll tell you, Michael Cole, I got an eerie feeling about this match. I don't really feel good about it. Big Show and the Undertaker exercise that return match clause in the contract. True, Edge and Christian are the number one contenders. And after tonight, they may have to face that man and the Big Show. Give the assist to the ninth wonder of the world, China. And a tremendous reaction from one half of the tag team champions.
First making his way to the ring is one half of the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, Mankind.
You better look over at that grave. You and that stinking Mr. Sacco might be 6 feet under before this night's over. And talk about Mankind. He has experience in this type of matchup, as does The Undertaker. You would have thought he would have dressed up, got himself maybe at least a suit to be buried in. Got a tie on. Yeah, you're right. $400 suit on Mankind would look like socks on a rooster. Jump in there if you feel froggy.
Well, he is going
in. He's an idiot. He's got a death wish. Just the Big Show and Undertaker now hammer away on Mankind. Well, he's got a death wish. That's appropriate for a buried alive match. Oh! Here comes the cavalry. The Pepsi Arena is electric because here comes Rock. Yeah, but here comes the Undertaker to meet The Rock. And here we go now on the ramp. The Rock and the Undertaker hammering away. Folks, the match starts in the ring. It eventually moves to that mound of dirt. The first team to bury one of its opponents wins the matchup. And The Rock now hammering away on the Phenom, the Undertaker outside the ring. Inside the ring, the 7'2", 500-pound Big Show going to work on Mankind with a headbutt. That mound of dirt over 2 tons of cold, dark, damp soil. One of these men, perhaps both of these men on the same team, will be buried inside that 6-foot grave here on SmackDown tonight. Undertaker and Rock.
Uh-oh.
Rock blocked the stairs. And Undertaker hit first. Again, there are no pinfalls in this one, folks. You bury your opponent.
Watch it.
Undertaker, steel post by The Rock. And the Big Show doing a number on Mankind, but here comes the cavalry. Mankind off the ropes, catches the elbow by the Big Show, and here comes The Rock. The most electrifying man at sports entertainment has the crowd on their feet. Double team. They can't knock down the Big Show. Oh, they did that time.
They did.
The Rock laying the smack down on the Big Show, and here it comes.
It's the most electrifying move in sports entertainment today. The Rock picked to deliver the people's elbow.
Oh, and the Undertaker from behind grabbed The Rock's leg. And now the Undertaker with the advantage outside the ring, here on top of us.
Watch yourself. Watch it, Rock.
The feet out with another right hand, and Rock into the table.
I knew it.
And The Rock in trouble here as the Undertaker looking to clean house.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man. Oh.
Where's the referee? Look at Mankind. He's being dismantled in there. Watch it. I guess Michael Cole. Where's Michael Cole? He deserted me like a wreck leaving a sinking ship. Oh, my gosh, look at this. The Big Show has Mankind. He's taking it back to the grave. This is going to be a Rock.
Am I on, King?
Unfortunately, yes.
And The Rock now counters. Look at The Rock with a steel chair across the back.
the Big Show over near that mound of dirt. Keep in mind, it's a buried alive match. You must bury your opponent to win this thing, and the tag titles are on the line.
Look at that idiot, Mankind. You better crawl away from that grave, not towards it.
Mankind now climbing up this mound of dirt. The Big Show hammering away now on Mankind.
I don't know if the Big Show will even fit in that grave.
And here comes Rock now. Big right hands to the Big Show. Mankind's hurt, crawling around that 6 foot deep pit. Mankind.
Oh, there's that shovel.
Mankind has a shovel now. And a low blow. Shovel. Rock with a right hand, and Rock's laying the smack down now. Double team. Show is the end. The Show is in the grave. The Big Show's in the grave.
Cover him up, Rock.
And the Rock and Mankind must cover him up now. And there's the Rock beginning to shovel dirt into the grave. If they cover the Big Show, this one's over.
Oh, look out.
And here's the Phenom from behind with the right hand of Mankind as the Rock continues to shovel that cold, dark soil onto the Big Show.
Undertaker, you better hurry up. Get up there. The Rock's going to have the Big Show completely buried.
I'll tell you what, King, the Rock may need a bulldozer to get enough soil on the Big Show to cover him up. He's a huge guy.
Speaking of huge guys, Michael Cole, when are you going to admit that you were wrong and JR lied to you?
Oh,
look at that. Where's Stone Cold Steve Austin?
Well, he's not here yet.
Hey, look at this.
And the Big Show. Big Show coming out of the grave now. And the Undertaker now in control of Rock. Big Show is out of the grave. He wasn't buried completely. This match continues. Tag team titles on the line.
Oh, look out. The Rock's about to go.
Rock is in trouble. He's staggering.
He's got 1 foot in the grave and the other on a banana peel. Here he goes.
And the Grim Reaper's going to put him in the grave. Big Show with Mankind on the stage. Listen to this crowd. Undertaker off that mound of dirt. The Rock now, the people's champ in control as the Big Show and Mankind continue to battle on the stage. Boy, oh boy, tag team titles on the line. Where the hell's the Rock taking Undertaker now? Reversal of Rock back first into that barricade.
Oh my gosh, that's it for the Rock. Gotta be it for the Rock.
And the Rock feeling the pain as the Undertaker looks to take advantage. The battle continues on the stage. Big Show and Mankind still going at it.
You got a 2x4.
And the Rock that time blocked a 2x4. What a battle between the Rock and Undertaker, Big Show and Mankind.
Oh.
Battling back into the backstage area there on the stage. The Big Show, Mankind. What is he going to do? No! No! Oh, my! The Big Show!
Did you?
No, I haven't.
He must have thrown him 50 feet.
The Big Show threw Mankind off the stage into the grave.
With one fell swoop.
Mankind must be broken in half.
He needs to be in the grave now. It's a fitting ending for the most depraved derelict that I've ever seen in wrestling. King finish, finally.
The Mankind is nearly 300 pounds, and the Big Show threw him off the stage and into the grave.
I'm telling you, at least 50 feet, and he's still alive.
How the hell is Sacco, Mr. Sacco, in the gullet of the Big Show.
This is unbelievable.
How the hell is Mankind walking, let alone being able to use Sacco? The Big Show's down.
He's going to put the Big Show in the grave.
The Rock and Undertaker have battled the back. And Mankind now, close to putting the Big Show out, and they're both in the grave.
Oh my gosh.
The Big Show and Mankind both have rolled into that 6 foot pit. Mankind still has the sock in the mouth of the Big Show.
He can't put the Big Show out, he can't keep him down. That dirty, stinking sock, it's all muddy now.
Well, the Big Show couldn't keep Mankind down either, even after tossing him 50 feet into the grave.
And listen to these fans. The Sacco chant has started.
The tag team titles are on the line in this buried alive match, and Mankind is close to putting the Big Show out, King.